home buying in the millennial generation fell to new lows last year.
Can you afford to give up a percentage of your selling price, perhaps as much as 7%, to find potential buyers for your property? You'd probably rather not if there's a viable alternative. Some homeowners have turned to real estate brokerage firms that charge a flat fee to list and sell a home, while others have taken matters into their own hands in what are known as for sale by owner or FSBO transactions.
Frankly, I don't think a real estate agent does much that I can't do myself.
For homes worth $300,000 to $400,000, not paying a real estate broker's commission is $18,000 to $24,000 in potential savings. With the economic uncertainty we're living in today, who isn't going to try to save that kind of money?
Good job on your win.
Thank you.
Where's Daddy?
He couldn't make it this time, but he'll make it next time.
That's what he said last time.
Yeah, we had an appointment today at 4:30. Yeah, it's 4:45, so I'm just calling and see. Are you guys close by? Oh. Well, good. Well, congratulations. Yeah, I wish you would have given me a call. I could help you negotiate a better deal. Yeah, absolutely. You're welcome. I'm glad I could be of help. Yeah, I'm glad I recommended them too. All right.
What's wrong, Isabella?
Daddy always not coming for dinner.
Olivia always gets to eat with her mom and dad.
It's no fair.
Are you kidding me? No, that's fine. Yeah, we'll reschedule. Fantastic. If you recall, I said that we really needed to price it at $250, but you wanted it to start at $275, and when we talked about, you know, reducing the... No, I know, we're not getting any showings, we're not getting any offers, but it's just... Okay, no, yeah, absolutely, you know what, yeah, that's fine, I'll just come pick up my sign, it's fine. He said he would do it for 4%. Okay. Well, I mean, I don't know. I don't. That's tough. Yeah. Okay. No. Don't hang up. Yeah. We can do 4%. Okay.
Masses of marginal agents destroy reputation. What people really want is expert advice. They really want to have a good experience. They're not looking to get money back on the deal necessarily, especially when there's free money out there that if you just trained to be able to deliver that message, you could deliver that value. We're going to provide a higher standard in the industry for the real estate profession. Part of the reason I think we're so successful is because of a focus on personal mastery.
We're not only about to make an impact, but the consumer's gonna know who we are, and we're gonna actually have the handles to the luggage to deliver a value proposition that we've been trying to get to for so long, and it took a long time to get here, but this is like a tipping point.
It's the difference between attract and chase, and it comes down to differentiation. If you're not able to differentiate yourself from the competition, then you're just a commodity. There's so much you have to learn to be successful. And that's why most people don't ever make it. It's absolutely a challenge. And what we've done is we've actually created a proven repeatable system on the buy side, a proven repeatable system on the listing side. Once you recognize where you are at and you finally see the vision for what it is that you're trying to accomplish, that's where the magic happens. We want to own the consumer's mind when it comes to real estate at NAEA, and that's what's going to allow us to change the most real estate agents' lives.
This is a process. This isn't an event. You either have a vision or you don't. You either know with absolute clarity what you're going to do in the next 90 days or you don't. And what we do provide is clarity, differentiation, and we help you manage accelerated growth at NAEA.
Here's to the crazy, the misfits, the rebels, the troublemakers, the round pegs in the square holes, the ones who see things differently. They're not fond of rules. They have no respect for the status quo. You can quote them, disagree with them, glorify or vilify them. About the only thing you can't do is ignore them, because they change things. They push the human race forward. While some may see them as the crazy ones, we see genius, because the people who are crazy enough to think that they can change the world are the ones who do.